Hi, and welcome to this Tech Insights video. My name is Mary, and I'm an application engineer here at IFM Effector. You are here because you have either purchased or plan to purchase one of our LI series level sensors. In today's video, we are going to go over the installation guidelines of our LI sensors. So let's get started. So here you have the Learn More section on our website for our LI series level sensors. In this video, we are going over the installation guidelines for these sensors. The most important thing to note is that these sensors operate on a radial detection characteristic. Therefore, it will not detect any media that is below the probe. In this image, we go over the required positioning of these sensors in a tank application. First, the probe must be at least 60 millimeters below the mounting connection or inside of the tank wall. Second, the probe must be at least 10 millimeters away from the bottom of the tank and 20 millimeters away from the inside of the tank. If you have two LI sensors mounted in one tank, they must be at least 40 millimeters away from each other in a water application where the tank is grounded. If the application is oil media in a grounded tank, the two LI sensors must be at least 100 millimeters away from each other. And in an ungrounded plastic tank, the two LI sensors must be at least 200 millimeters away from each other. These sensors have a 28 millimeter active zone. And for the sensor to properly switch, the active zone must be covered, half of the active zone must be covered. The position of the exact level switch point depends on a few other factors, such as the characteristics of the media, environmental and installation conditions, and as well as the adjustment of the unit, which I will show you in a separate video. Finally, we supply a stainless steel tube clip to fix the installation depth in a blank hole, or you can use any of the available mounting accessories below. So now I'm going to show you how to navigate to the datasheet of your specific part number so you can find more technical details. If you scroll to the top of the page and enter your part number in this search term, for example, LI5131, and press enter, you will see a small picture and small description of your specific part number. If you click the part number in the orange font, it'll take you to the full datasheet of your part number, and below you can find more specific details on your part number. You also have a downloads tab here where you can find the operating instructions and IO device description PDF of your sensor. If you scroll back to the top of the page, here you will find where it says capacitive probes, type LI. If you click on this, it'll take you to the overview page of the LI sensors, and here you will see an orange Learn More button. If you click on this, it'll get you to the Learn More page of our LI series level sensors. And here, under Setup and Support, you can find the installation guidelines and programming videos for these sensors. So that concludes this Tech Insights video on the installation guidelines of our LI series level sensors. As always, you can find helpful information on our Learn More section of our website for any of our products. Feel free to contact us at our service center at 1-800-441-8246 to speak with somebody who can assist you. Thank you for your time and have a great day.